I don't know, I've been asking them the whole holiday but they haven't done anything, so keep our fingers crossed, they might be able to do something at some point. I don't think she has, Geoffrey, no.
Oh, Kelly, that's this one. On this left. Right, okay, you've been the first ones out with your kite, right? Tell us, what is it needs? What do you reckon it needs?
A tail.
Definitely, yeah?
Yeah.
Do we think it'd be a good idea if we went out with, sort of like, worked out a tail for it and then had it just possibly...
Yeah.
You know, so you don't actually... Because we're not in a very strong breeze here, are we, yet?
No, because if we've got a tail, it would have to fly better. Plus,
yeah.
And then, have you got any plastic stuff?
What sort of plastic stuff?
Plastic bag stuff.
Yeah.
If we go and ask Mr. Atherton, he's probably got some stuff in the centre, isn't he?
Come in.
All right, see you in a minute. Well done.
Are you stuck finishing them?
That's going to go in a wind.
I'm going in the train.
Annika Rice.
Oh. Price is winding me down, sir.
Super one, isn't it? Thank you. throwing up. Be throwing up. Try and throw it up. Off the ground anyway. I don't think it knows which way to go, does it? Ha ha ha.